Fighting to race is turning into a Twitter war. It's the only war these guys have ever been willing to fight in themselves.